last time they performed, they had a few very short pieces, and now we've graduated into some more difficult music that they're ready to share with you. The first piece is called Celtic Dance, and we'll get into that just after we check our strings in tune. So thank you for being here, and again, I hope you enjoy the concert. Teaches a very difficult skill called low first finger. So we have a regular first finger position, and this one teaches us to pull our first finger back to make a different sound. And this piece is called Sahara Crossing, and it has a kind of Aladdin feel to it. So it starts with the cellos and bass doing some pizzicato, and then you'll hear lots of low first fingers. So please enjoy Sahara Crossing.
Thank you.
All right, this next piece is a Canadian folk song. It's called Land of the Silver Birch. And in this piece, we learned different parts of music. So we learned melody, counter melody, bass line, and groove. So you'll hear each of those, and each section of the orchestra takes a part of that. And this is these are kind of vocabulary words that, get them into the ability to jam eventually, like in a garage band. You gotta know what the groove is, you gotta know what the bass line is, you gotta know the melody and the counter melody. So not that this is garage band worthy, but please enjoy Land of the Silver Birch.
There's the intro. Go.
So back in February, we asked you to pick up the blue book because we're moving on. But at the end of the red book, there's a piece called Conquest. And this piece puts together everything that they should have learned over the course of the red book. So this is like the, I'm not going to use test words, but it's like the end of the red book. So please enjoy Conquest. Once these guys are done, they're going to put their instruments away and then go sit across the way, and we'll invite the second graders up. So here we go. We'll finish up with Conquest.
Thank you.
smile.
Encore.